What does it mean to you guys to be nominated for an award like this?
It means a lot to be recognized by an European audience, you know, by a more diverse group also. So that's just, it feels like we're expanding and being able to show our music to, yeah, to all kinds of people and all kinds of countries.
It was unexpected too, this nomination, but
surprise.
So how music really can change everything in your life in just 1 year, and we are more than happy to be nominated to represent Italy and our country.
I mean, it's crazy, like I'm still didn't really process the thing that we're still here.
Yeah,
it's amazing.
So yeah, the fact that I get recognized is, it's so strange. It's very humbling, but also something I try to not get to my head too much. It's powerful and it's beautiful. It's the best thing in the world, the best feeling in the world.
It's great. I mean, it's very surprising as well, because like, I was nominated for things before, but this is like a very huge, you know, significant award. So it's exciting. But I seriously feel honored. It's great.
What's in store for Kimber Rose 2020? Any plans, festivals, gigs, albums, music? Tell me all.
Yeah. Well, the main plan is just writing the songs for the second album. I'm writing them right now, you know. So, yeah, that's my main goal. Yeah. You know, I'm more mature as an artist, so I have so many things I want to do and I want to say. So, yeah, hopefully this album is going to be just, you know, the biggest one of my entire career,
So the idea for this year is to continue making music, to continue experimenting with different sounds, to still be able to transmit those messages and our political reality into our music, and also hopefully to be able to cross the Atlantic and to go to Latin America, because when you do music in Spanish, then that's kind of where everything's happening right now. So that's what we really, that's what we would really be excited about for next year.
The plans, lot of plans, very nice surprise too. I have a big tour. I go to Angola this year, Brazil, Mozambique.
And catch you everywhere.
We are on the way. Yeah. We still work hard and fight for to share.
Yes.
This good energy with everybody everywhere.
I always like to just take my time and just create my next sound. Yeah. I love to perform, that's one of my favorite things in the world, so I hope I'll be on stage a lot this year.
Lots of festivals.
Yeah, just make lots of music and live.